It's a Times Now super exclusive. After repeated provocation, India gave a befitting reply to rogue nation Pakistan by decimating their posts, and now rattled Pakistan continues to respond with fresh treachery. Times Now has accessed an intel note warning security agencies that terrorists will carry out more attacks and will be using ammonium nitrate. In fact, Mir Fareed is joining us on this story. Fareed, an exclusive copy of that intel note has been accessed by you. What really is there in, what really are the contents of the intel note, if you can bring us up to speed with that? All right, so we'll try and connect with Mir Fareed again, but this is the copy on your screens, viewers, the exclusive copy of the intel note accessed by Times Now, where we are given to understand that militants are now trying to acquire ammonium nitrate to make IEDs to carry out attacks in India. In fact, the intel note has also warned the security agencies that there could be terror attacks in the upcoming days. This has happened after India has been giving a befitting response to Pakistan, but clearly that also hasn't made Pakistan remove and not indulge in their cheap tactics.